He's an 8'2" fella bouncing around the halls, sneaking.
Be a sneak.
Welcome back. I'm David.
I'm Lee.
And this is Behind the Screen, Halo Episode 6. We're excited. Episode 5 was one of the best. We got a lot of shit in the comments saying that it wasn't and that people hate it. I don't care. I like it. I like Halo. That's the whole point of me watching the series. I like the games, all the shit that the fans are giving about the series. I get it. I do. Because these are elements of the series I don't like, but I'm just along for the ride. I'm just enjoying it.
Just something like I want to mention, which is like, you've got the fans, which are like super into Halo,
yeah,
lore, books, blah, blah, blah. And then you've got like fans like us, which is like, Master Chief.
Yeah, just, you know what I mean? Fanboys, mate, just happy. We're not happy. Wow, that's the chief.
We don't really care, honestly, about the story.
No.
We're reacting to it because it's Halo.
Yeah. Like, that's, it's literally that.
We don't really care about
that. I might even end up jumping in and doing the likes of Forward Unto Dawn and a few of the little small series that they've done and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I've never seen them. So,
yeah.
But we're just along for the ride. An outstanding comment from our man Jordan, of course.
Yeah, we had two this time, didn't we? We had
two Jordans in the comments, I know, yeah. Jordan's just breaking the time for us because we haven't got a clue. We've been called some names in the comments. One of us got called an idiot. Don't know which one it was because we didn't introduce ourselves.
You just said your friend.
Your friend is an idiot.
Didn't know which one.
So
specify.
I think it's me because I said they must be ODST suits. I'm sorry about this, but we're the idiot. You spelling ODST like that, I'm sorry. If it's me who's an idiot, at least I know how to spell ODST. I'm sorry, it can't be left. It lives in my head, rent-free.
You're waiting for this moment.
I've been waiting for this moment all my life. but we had Jordan, the greatest discovery for me was the breakdown of what the Great Journey is.
Yeah.
I've mentioned it briefly to you, but the Great Journey is something that we can't apprehend the same way as we can't apprehend whether heaven or hell is real and stuff like that. And the Covenant believe that this Great Journey, activating the rings will take them on a Great Journey to essentially become gods, which the comment will be on screen for you to see anyway. And that's what their mission is. It's like a religious crusade, if you will, or pilgrimage. They don't know what the weapons, they don't know. They think that the Forerunners left the world to become gods when they activated the rings. And that fascinated me because it's something I didn't know. When I keep on mentioning the Great Journey for the Halo 2 last mission, I still didn't know what it meant.
Yeah.
And it's so good. I'm so excited to find out more. We've got the Arbiter, potentially.
I heard someone say about the Arbiter as well. It's not the Arbiter from the games. It's another one which has already got his like mark of shame.
He's apparently poised to potentially become. I can't remember what his name is. The guy off Halo 2 that you fight. You've got a jetpack and it's a red elite and he flies around and you've got to kill him.
You fight him
as the Arbiter. The Heretic, is it?
Yes, it is the Heretic.
He's poised to apparently be the Heretic, and I was like, I'll take that as well, you know. I'll take that. That'd be quite cool. He's not the Arbiter, he's the Heretic. You were telling me the specific name in the comments. I'll try and find it. Yeah. It's like, tell Vok Ni.
Yeah.
This is actually Chewbacca 2. And I was like, but yeah, no, we love the comments and the lore breakdowns that you're giving us. It's educating us in ways that we didn't go into the series really wanting. We weren't going into the series going, I hope I learn more about it.
We weren't going into the series thinking, like, I hope they don't mess us up by getting this wrong.
No.
We didn't go into it doing anything. We just went into it like,
Halo. Yeah. And then the same with when they're talking about and giving us breakdowns on lore and stuff like that is, we're willing to learn about it. We're interested in the story, but we're not looking at it from a, that's incorrect, they're butchered in the series.
But you were going to say we're interested in looking at, like, getting into it, but be nice.
Well, that too, yeah, be nice. Yes, there are things that we're going to get wrong. the Spartan 2s or 3s, the armor at the end. And there was a guy, I'm sure he said his name was Kurt, who ran the Spartan 3 program. Mm-hmm. And Kai's apparently taken his perspective. There's one clip I've seen in this, not one clip, there's literally one frame I've seen, because I had to make sure that the episode had sound.
Oh, yeah.
And the one frame I've seen is Chief lying down, butchered near enough. And Kai, lad, I just went, So I don't know whether she's fighting or whether she's on her side. I don't know. And I just went, oh my God. Yeah. We're going to get into it. If you do like this episode, please like and subscribe to the channel. Share this video. Comment down below what your thoughts are. Be nice. Don't butcher us. We are going to get things wrong. Definitely. I am going to get things wrong. Lee stays in the shadows and lets me take the flak. I'm definitely the idiot in that comment.
Listen, I don't even feel bad after that TED episode.
Oh, sorry, I'm just there, just highlighting Odiosity. Sorry. It's amazing. But hopefully you enjoy this episode. What am I doing? Now we're going to react to the episode. Enjoy. Jesus Christ.
We're getting worse at this.
Save me. Do not forsake your name. Protect her.
There's theories around Quan foreseeing the flood.
First squad, on the beat!
These are the new Spartan suits, aren't they?
Yeah.
They're Spartan 3s. I've always known them that. That looks like the girl who...
I don't know,
the Marine.
Yeah, true, but...
It does look like her.
Yeah.
You probably have to open your eyes, see where you're going. Can't lie. What? Cool, huh? Good perspective of what's going on here.
No.
Oh, that was cool.
Yeah. But like, they literally don't stand a chance.
No. I'm dying to it. Damon! Comes out with two plasmas.
Wow, one eagle bullet.
Sorry, shouldn't laugh, mate, boy. Eh?
Oh, is there training?
Cool simulation, that, bro.
Yeah, that's cool, though.
I want to play that for you.
It's protected on the outside, not on the inside.
How do they know what it looks like a common ship on the inside looks like at the moment?
I'd like to add, it's bullshit, man. The simulation is random, so is war.
So shut up.
Dismissed.
She's right.
No, she's right.
She is. You can't go, there's going to be seven of them, seven elites on this ship.
Yeah, I can't predict it. Which, if there was seven elites on the ship, I would have already said no.
Yeah.
Is it personal? Is it because I was in reach and you weren't?
Oh. Is it because I was on reach and you weren't? Oh, so she knows now, Kai. That elite just fell.
They grew leaves like these on a small...
That makes sense. Why she's being a bit harsh?
Yeah. She doesn't know that she's still alive because she went in a ship.
A ship penetrated airspace less than an hour ago.
I hope that you're not blaming me. If I told you how many Catherine Halsey sightings we have...
19 hours ago.
Impossible.
It could be anyone traveling with, and I quote, a scarred man, perhaps the largest human he'd ever seen.
You think that he's alive, that he's here on this planet?
I suppose we're going to find out.
Do you know what, mate?
Laugh at it.
Send a team. You're literally trying to eradicate the chief, man.
I know. Oh, well, he's going to eradicate them.
Motherfucker, I'm already here. That was the intro. I love these intros. We've got two episodes after this as well, mate.
So hyped.
I know. That was awesome at the start. There we go again.
Okay.
I think so. I hope she gets battered in this simulation. After saying she's so good.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's Kaya.
Pause simulation.
What?
You can't keep coming here. I mean, don't you think it's a bit morbid?
I know where they took your son.
I mean, you can't really miss it. I know where they took your son. The big, massive base on this planet that's blatantly UNSC.
Yeah.
Nature lover.
Oh.
Moody that.
I know.
Oh, mate, it's proper moody.
Oh, wait, it was like she was leading them to.
Doesn't matter, we don't need her.
The woman was leading her to them to see, to like warn her. That's quite cool, that. The fucking did math and shit, anyway.
Oh.
I can see what you're thinking. No.
I know. You will.
Banged up. You don't have your armor. Go get your son.
I don't need that armor. Well, that was good of the spirit thing to lead her to gunfire.
I know, yeah.
Come over here, get shot.
What? She's crying.
I don't think that's a chief.
Surely it is.
I know it was Sodden. It was Sodden to Spartan 2.
Oh, no.
Jesus
Christ.
He's just using them as a sled. He's not killing them. No. He's incapacitating them.
I reckon the half wanted that.
Yeah.
He wanted to get into the base.
Maybe.
Because I don't think they're going to kill him.
What? Mm-hmm. Mate, this spirit woman's scaring the life out of me. I do not like her.
Shit. What?
Can I have lift?
I'm okay. If you say so.
What? I'm so confused.
Consistent, dependable, a Spartan. Then he met you and he became unpredictable.
Oh, sorry about that.
That is so ugly. I like it though, you know.
Yeah.
Was that the mark? Is he just marked himself? Is that what was that? Let us know in the comments because I don't know.
Old elite.
I thought it was the proper elite with no armor on, but no.
Priest. Yeah, it's probably just like common then.
Mm-hmm.
It's a fucking knife.
No,
a sword.
That's not a knife. Do you reckon?
Janhe Rajo, do you think he knows that you're lying?
He got banged again.
We need numbers before we push.
There's a difference between these and actual Spartans.
Yeah.
And it's that these humans have emotion.
Yeah.
As in, they're going, no, come over here, no, look over there, no, look here. Yeah. They're all indecisive and you haven't got the mission at the centre of the map.
Spartans are like,
I don't care, you're getting shot, I've got people to kill.
They're locked into a mission, they know where and what to do on their own.
Yeah. There's these who just all like, oh my god, no, my mate's gonna get shot. Can't find elite sword. You sense something. War, you know. Not as easy as just leaving the ship.
Where's the covenant?
I'm not waiting around to find out. See you on the other side.
Cool looking helmet, that. No. She just like turned the covenant off or something.
Yeah, she altered it.
Yeah, put it on easy mode. No mob spawns.
After we spiked the system, we had no more enemy contact.
Take the wing, Corporal.
Yeah. And to black them into a false sense of security and confidence. Because if they keep dying, they're going to keep on feeling terrible.
Yeah.
Now they feel great.
Do you know what the thing is? Yeah.
Look how smug he is!
I was going to say, do you know what the thing is? It's like, if they went into that simulation and they're like, well, yeah, we've done it. Only four survived.
Yeah. And that was easy mode.
Yeah.
Clip him in.
Yes, Captain. You can tell her I'm coming.
Yeah, right. I'll
do that. Oh, I don't know who she thinks she is. Not like her either. Is that Atherton's fucking kid or something? Yeah, that's you got to laugh. Look at the smile, yeah, like, because he's just going to yeet him. He's using like yo-yos. Oh, he just punched him into the next life. I wouldn't. Oh. He did say I wouldn't.
Why is he attacking UNSC soldiers?
I don't know.
Why?
I don't know.
Because if you have an explanation, I would love to hear it.
Bastard manipulated, isn't he?
We were able to exfiltrate the other artifact before the planet fell.
Where is it?
It's here.
The chief wants it. Bullshit. Oh, mate.
Oh, he's so horrible.
He is. He's been staring at that camera for a long time.
I think it was the screen.
I know it was, but it'd be funny though, just like that. Yeah. You can hear what they're saying.
Just know what it is.
Never seen anything like that before. Can I wear it?
I touch the artifact and nothing happens. I'm falling.
You know why, don't you?
He's chief as well.
I'm being punished.
You know why?
She's his chief as well.
Yeah, but you need him for though.
Consider a rational.
He's plug into it.
Now you mock my pet. You've seen the
plug into it.
I know. I said they said hey. I thought you said it.
Oh. That's what I was like.
That's why she's seen the fucking ring last time, mate. He's seen her ring and she's seen the ring.
Oh.
Yeah.
I thought you said plug into it. No. Middle like the artifact.
No. You need to touch you a big strong man. Does she have him?
Literally. Okay, I'll chuck it about.
Yeah.
Seen this new movie, I got hooked up. Seen you in the fog.
Just need access to your ship's transmission array.
Do you think me a fool?
I do not.
Then don't ask me to trust you.
Can you afford not to?
Yeah.
Oh, Tom's boss.
She is. I mean, he looked at the camera, so it's not like he's sneaking around escaping. They know you.
Yeah, but you would. Yeah. Wouldn't there be a massive alert going off in the whole base? Yeah, our strongest Spartan is just out and about.
Not just that, mate. These are 8-foot-2 fella bouncing around the halls, sneaking.
You'd be a sneak.
The guy's a man mountain, sneaking around.
The whole cave system has been changed.
Load
CIC secured zones.
I like the way they made most bases like for Chief's height.
Yeah, of course, yeah. You don't see him walking around ducking under the door frame and
yeah,
that.
Yeah, because he's literally almost touching the ceiling.
Yeah. Kai. Yeah.
Yeah.
And what's that worth now? I guess not enough.
I guess not.
That was right when I seen that scene, mate. Oh my god.
Stay down!
You don't need for that extra bit, was he, surely?
I was say,
I don't want this.
I know.
I mean, I don't want this, throwing in kicks, punches. Not kicks. Shoots the camera. Jesus, she doesn't want this.
Christ.
Just so you know, she doesn't want this.
No, just putting in every ounce of power she
has. It was the kick in the jaw that got me.
Yeah, I literally made me go, ugh.
She caught him in the chin, mate.
Yeah.
But it weren't actually, it was the way he was already down, she kneed him in the stomach and threw him, and I was like,
I know. Cortana.
Master Chief.
Called it.
Hello, Cortana.
Admiral.
Cortana. They're all gone.
Cortana's shut down all cameras and stuff.
I'm with the one they call the Arbiter.
The one who killed Vanek.
Oh.
Oh, that's gave him the strength. Bloody hell.
Don't want to kill Venna.
Tell me how to find him.
Need to touch the artifact.
I don't know where it is.
That's why you have me.
Oh, she's so good.
I was able to gain access to the Covenant systems. I'm transmitting location data now.
He's going to show him where the suit is, you know.
Oh, I hope so, you know.
I reckon the series ends when he lands on Halo, by the way. When he lands on the ring. And I'm gutted.
Yeah.
I want to see the ring. It's going to look so good.
What shall I do now?
As agreed.
Buying
time. Yeah, 100%.
Buying time.
People all have a problem that you can see Cortana without her suit and on. Because she's something that gets injected into his helmet, like a little chip. You know what it is?
No.
Keys? Keys' daughter?
Oh, is it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Without your research, I never would have been able to discover your mistake.
Oh!
Oh.
What is it?
The Javelin team completed the sim today.
You see? I told you they would.
They got to the evac ship without a hitch.
Huh.
Outstanding.
Is it?
Well, she never said that you did.
In my experience, the only thing harder than getting on a Covenant ship is getting off of one.
Ooh.
Did you manipulate the simulation?
The simulation performed perfectly, as did your spies.
You let them win.
Oh.
To give them hope.
Oh, yeah.
But only if they have belief, and that is what you have given them. You should be proud.
False.
And what did you give the people on Reach?
Oh!
You saw what he did to those soldiers. You can't trust him.
But I do.
Oh.
Oh.
I always have.
So she just battled with an arm.
You're too late. I've sent in the Black Ops to finish what you
want. Oh. He's getting a shoot, you know.
Really awesome, you know, man. Really, really awesome.
Got on her, hands here.
You look confused, and he was like,
Ready?
Bit of a delay. Wow, just people everywhere.
Oh, just look across, I unlocked them all in. You ready? It's
gonna be a shoot.
At the end of the hallway, there's gonna be a shoot.
But it's gonna end.
Hello. He sent Black Ops to them. Oh.
Cortana's so sick.
She's so powerful. Little smuggy, she knows me. Did you laugh with my eye? You
yeah, I don't have to do that.
In a bit. Oh no.
Oh no, is the artifact? What is that going to do though?
I want to say, surely she should have led them to a suit first. Or, as much as you think they should lead them to a suit, who needs a suit when you've got a Cortana? Can't get shot if there's no one to shoot you. Oh. He's a snarler.
I don't know.
It has no honor. He's gonna kill him, you know?
He's gonna kill him.
Yeah.
He's gonna make all the other elites.
He is. 100% he is.
He's too happy about that.
Yeah.
See, that's a sword. Iri Barat's Atom. Red Jagabra. Oh, this is sick.
At the same time. No.
Be able to see it.
Yeah, both of them are at the same time, aren't they? Oh, look at the background, mate. Just the lead's getting cut off. Oh. This is epic. I've got goosebumps.
No, same.
It's gonna go off though, and I'm sad. But this is epic. Oh, you bastard.
It's gonna, don't tell me that was like
it
that.
Is. Oh. Oh no.
Oh, that's horrible. I'm cold though.
I know, same man, same.
Horrible.
Wow, that was
good episode. The episode's getting better, aren't it? Since episode 4.
Yeah, I feel like just ramped
it's getting better.
Wow.
What an episode that was.
Ugh. I'm actually freezing because of goosebumps. That was so good. That was such a good ending. It was so good from the hour to say those who want to stand with me on this journey and have belief in this journey, the rest will die and just start going ham on everyone. I'm gutted that you didn't get to actually see. You got to see one sword swiping and you could see him background.
Yeah.
I wanted to see him just make everyone.
I really thought Chief.
Cortana.
I thought Chief was definitely getting his armor.
I know.
I feel but like that's the again, next.
Again, it definitely is.
The next step.
But I understand that. Why do you need armor when you've got a Cortana?
I mean, yeah.
She just locked everyone in. Someone shot him and he just went.
Yeah.
Like, so much confidence with her that you saw me.
Yeah, she's boss.
Wow. It was such a good episode, that. It was so good. I can recognise a little bit, and I'm not going to explain it properly, but I'm sure the people in the comments are butchering me for it either way. The circle that they looked at looked like the symbol. It's a circle and then two like pieces coming off it. It almost looks like, you know, the badge when you go easy, medium, hard.
Yeah.
Well, it's not. It's easy, medium, hard, legendary.
Yeah.
These are circle. I'm going to try and figure out what it is. It's an emblem and it's a circle and it's got this part going off that way and this part going off that way, and that's all it is.
Yeah.
And it's the heretic symbol or something like that. It's some sort of prophet symbol. I don't know what it means. I can't remember. Yeah. But I know I've seen the symbol before. And obviously it means a great deal to Halo, but I can't remember what it is. I wonder if it's a forerunner symbol. I'll try and find out what it is, because it's going to do me editing. But answer in the comments if you know what it is as well. I'm sure you do.
Yeah.
Wow, it was so good. This whole prophet thing with Kwan, I'm not sure what's going on there.
I don't know
who the old woman is who's leading it. But I wonder if the old woman's like a vision of forerunner style stuff. Like trying to show her.
I don't know. It literally could be as simple as she's just like a prophet sort of thing, like a shaman.
Yeah.
And it's just helping along the way, because like shamans are like so spiritually thinking, aren't they? So maybe it's something just as simple as that, or maybe it's got some deep meaning. Don't really know.
It was so good. Make Chief with his hook shot. I knew it was going to happen. You all haven't changed, and I thought all she's going to do here is pull in, and all of them are going to come in with him. And then he just started flinging it. He was using them as yo-yos.
Yeah.
He'd one at the other one, pull them back, swing them right. He's like a flail. It was. And then he looked at the camera like, what's that? He sort of stared at the camera for a long time. Yeah.
Did you notice when Chief and Kai were like talking? He looked at the camera again. Kai was like, are you still looking at it? I'm about to say it again. I was like, no, I'll leave it.
No, but I think Kai was a bit harsh. Maybe it's part of the plan, because she always said she trusted him. She absolutely batters him everywhere and leaves him. Like,
maybe it was because she knew there was coming and they were definitely watching. Maybe she had to do it to make them believe she killed him.
Maybe, yeah. Maybe. Because it seemed planned, especially when she had Atkinson. Life used on beach.
Yeah.
Oh, and then
I was like, oh.
Yeah. I don't know. Like, obviously, I think the series ends when you land on Halo or when you make it. I think that's what's going to be the players that are going to land on Halo, and they're going to be there.
Yeah. I can't wait for next episode. Really can't.
Yeah. The penultimate episode is next.
Yeah.
It was so good, though. It's just, I don't know. There's so many different storylines all running at once with it.
I know. It's mad, isn't it?
It's great. Obviously, Cortana doing bits for every side, essentially. Yeah. She had to send the transmission to their ship for the Arbiter to kill all his mates.
Yeah.
She had to be at the ship to let Chief get to the Keystone so they could both touch at the same time, at the same moment, and then both to light up to be touched.
Yeah.
It's going to show them where the ring is. They're both going to go to the ring one way or another somehow, I assume. And it's imperative that Chief gets there first. Yeah. Chief, when he said, the guy who killed Venner. And just stood up with so much hate. I don't know how that relationship's gonna work. It can't be the normal Arbiter. It can't, because how did he get past that?
Yeah.
He did genuinely just stick his mate with the
Needler.
Yeah.
Well, crazy. I don't know. It's such a great, I don't really know what to say, to be fair.
It just was amazing.
I don't understand why Kai said, Chief, don't, and just volleyed him everywhere, and it was like, and she said, I don't want to do this. And like, you're having the time of your life.
Yeah.
I do get it, the money mess.
Even then, she was saying, like, Chief, don't. He wouldn't even go anywhere. He'd stand up, and before he like fully even got up, like stop, boom. Like, it's not like you tried to walk out.
Yeah, I know, he wasn't trying to get past him. He leaned up.
Yeah.
She went, Chief, volley, kick, yeah. Submission. To be fair though, he did look at the camera as if to go like, okay.
Yeah.
And then he said, you've got your orders.
Because he looked at the camera, and that's when she went like that, and he went, do it.
Yeah, yeah, like you got your orders, you got to follow them through.
Yeah.
Mate. Yeah, I thought he was going to find his armor. I thought that's where he was getting led to.
Yeah.
That's what's next. It's obviously, she's saying it's imperative you get there first. They're going to activate the halo.
I really want him to get his armor. Two episodes.
I understand why they're doing it like this, where it's based in space and you're going to different planets and yada, 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 right?
Yeah.
You know, when they're on the halo ring, it's going to be such... They're hoping that this does well, and I'm hoping it does too. From this, they need a mega budget. Picture what you've got to be like on Halo. They need pelicans flying around everywhere, banshees flying around everywhere, ghosts, brute choppers if they put the brutes into it,
yeah.
Elites, jackals, grunts in the swarms, phantoms, warthogs.
Yeah.
They need hornets. You name it, lad. They need wars going on.
Yeah.
Absolute wars, because it's not, you know, that's on Halo. It's quite empty. No one's there. These are the odd elite you see. And then you go to the get all the keystones and you go and activate the halo and then not activate it but like stop people from activating it. Right. It's not. You look at one part of the base, mate, and you 30 Covenant there covering it while the elite's inside.
Yeah.
Okay, well now you have to go through them 30. How? Get your marines, get on a warthog. It's gonna be carnage, and it can't just be Chief on his own killing everyone, and even that's gonna require a budget.
Yeah.
Every single time he goes somewhere, he's going to be fighting stuff, and he must look at that and go, how are we going to do that?
Yeah.
How are we going to make it? So he arrived at that location and killed 30. He went inside, killed another 20, went down to the bottom, killed another 10. And on the way back out, there was another phantom, so he blew that up. Then he got on the pelican and flew to the next location where there was another 100.
Yeah.
How do you put that on the screen? Like, and not make it just a war movie where you're like, just more. Killed more, and then he killed more. And how many times can you kill a grunt without it being unfunny or whoa, that was amazing.
Yeah.
He's already doing that, pulling people in, throwing them everywhere. And we're like, whoa, see that then? See that? How many times can you say, whoa, see that then?
Yeah, I know.
So it's going to be really, I'm excited for it though.
No, same.
Hopefully, I assume you will anyway, but hopefully there'll be a season 3 to it. There'll be lots of theories and lots of comments saying what things really meant, especially with Quanon visions. Mm. Keys.
Miranda Keys.
What she working on and what did she find? That was Halsey's mistake. People will know this from the intel on Halo when you can see the eyeballs and you read all the intel. I never ever done that because reading, nerd.
Yeah.
I'm already playing a video game. I'm not reading in a video game.
No, my mate said, with them killing, what's his name, Fennec?
Yeah.
Vanek or something like that. Fennec, Vanek. My mate said when that happened, he now does not have a clue where they're going with the story. But apparently he was a main Spartan of like had his own like I can't remember what his
story
was. Like old story, and he was like a captain and stuff like mad like that. Again, if you know, say in the comments. But yeah, apparently that completely
just threw him off.
Completely threw him off of where they're taking this story, you know?
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, really? And he said, yeah, I have no idea, because, like, he thought it was definitely going one way, and then he died, and it was like, with
his key moments would have been pinnacle moments in the story, and now that doesn't exist, timeline, so to speak. Yeah. Oh, mate, it was great. I just want to see Chief on the Halo ring when it showed you the projection on episode 5 of the Arbiter and McKee seeing it.
Yeah.
If they do that, because that is what a Halo ring looks like. They can't have it where it looks like just desert. It's not. It's full of life. It's jungles upon jungles, Greenland. It looks like the Spartan simulation when he shot Ritz and she fell off the mountain and banged her back.
Yeah.
That's what the Halo ring looks like. It's green like that. It's vibrant.
Yeah.
And obviously it's got the big ring going round, and at any stage that you see, it's just the ring. It's so exciting. Again, we know that it might not be following the story to a Halo fan's absolute desire, but it's Halo and I'm all for it. I'm following the journey and I love it.
Yeah.
So again, be kind in the comments. Yes, we have got things wrong. Correct us. Don't call us idiots.
We are.
No, he's not.
Don't like to hear it.
We are, but we know how to spell ODST. Poor guys never coming back. I might have to blur his name. I'm not gonna blur your name. I'm gonna out you. I'm not an idiot. We hope you enjoyed that episode. If you did, please drop a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, maybe share it with a few friends. Who knows? People might like what we're doing here. People might want to know. People might want to listen to our bullshit review.
Yeah.
And go, wow, they're so wrong.
Yeah.
I want to correct them.
Yeah, share it to your mates.
Some people love, about law. Love correcting people. Come and correct us, just nicely though.
Yeah,
we are human. We're not Spartans, you know.
We're ODST.
ODST.
Yeah. That's 4 now.
4 or 10 now. But we hope you enjoyed. And if you did, please like and subscribe, as I said. And we'll catch you in the next one, the penultimate episode, Halo Episode 7. That's what's coming next. It'll be on the channel soon.